Hey guys, it's Robert Kruperos, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time I left off, we met up with Joel's old friend, Bill. And now, we have to get into a school, but unfortunately, we first have to get past the effect. If I had a bottle or a brick, right now.
Oh shit! Time. Well, that wasn't exactly stealthy in any way, shape, or form, but well, whatever works. Really wanted to try and do that stuff. That guy use ammo. Sick joke. Think about your head. Yeah! Teamwork! Hold on 1 second, Bill. Okay, again? Not perfect.
They must be holding
stealth, but you know what? Okay.
Let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. But get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Okay. quietly.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Brilliant! Well done, whoever did that. What happened? Shoot it again! Shoot all the clickers!
Through those classrooms.
Where's Ellie? No, seriously, where's Ellie?
Joel, you're going the wrong way.
Girl, I'm supposed to be watching you. Don't give me a heart attack like that. But you did. Thought you were dead. Crouch, Joel. Crouch. Oh, brilliant. Never mind, it didn't hear that. Oh, okay. Yes, it is. Oh, boss.
Kill him with fire. Kill him with fire.
I couldn't kill it with fire. Wait. Ow! More here to the fire.
Here I
What's up? Never mind, I killed it. Didn't help that Joel here wouldn't fucking crouch. Crouched! Oh, now he's doing it! Joel, so help me, God.
Open this. Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Take cover!
I got this.
Perfect time. Oh yeah! That worked. Ellie, thank you for that. Oh. Run away!
as it. I can't stand no more. Shotgun! Have shotgun. Have a shotgun.
Oh, okay.
No, 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 no!
Someone distract that thing while I kill it. Kill your big cat. They stand in front of that door, right?
Oh. Run away!
Shoot sweet spots, like... This is Resident Evil. Go away, go away, go away, go away! Wait, where is it? Shoot it in the belly! Shoot it in the belly! Shoot it in its back! Uh-oh. Keep that thing away from me! Can somebody else shoot it, please? Run away, Joe! Run away! Run away, run away, run away, run away! Run away, run away! Wait, where is it now? Okay, there. Why is it only after me? Uh-oh. Seriously, it seems to be locked on me for some reason. Shotgun and run. I don't even got time for Minecraft. I post right now.
Infected for a long time. We call him
Bloater. Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology, but can we get the fuck out of
here? The hell was that?
Please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
I lost a lot of ammo in that fight. Oh, you can't be serious.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go.
That's take bones to lift your fat ass.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Oh, perfect.
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it!
Oh,
right, got him, let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
Ooh. Damn.
Out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
a shot. Bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
Frank is hanging 10 centimeters away from me.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
Reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking ass. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
You drive and we push.
So, the 14-year-old is gonna drive. Mm-hmm. That seemed like a very smart idea.
Good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Everything here. Nothing. I don't want to know if it's upstairs. People on the
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. You do, right? You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down.
Okay, can I save the... that touchy-feely stuff for when... we're not... that's wrong. If I... any creatures who want to rip our faces off?
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know, I don't care. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Back to pushing.
Wait, there was ammo around here. Where did it go? Guess I already picked up. Or Bill picked up.
Really? Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
Not more. When is that one glowing? Shotgun wins. What a freaking surprise.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Go, 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 go.
Alright, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fuck.
Oh, shit!
Joel, leave! Get out of here!
My back, you prick!
Joel, leave him! Let's get out of here!
Oh shit! No! 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 Shit! reload time.
Joel, leave him. Let's get out of here.
Damn it! I press on what he doesn't run.
Joel, leave him. Let's get out of here.
Get down, stay out. We're done.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
And I think we'll leave it there. That was quite frustrating. Wasn't it? Until next time, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.